The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Gentlemen, welcome to the Palace of Wisdom. Johnny Drip Drip is in the house.
Well, none of that really makes any sense to me, but he's fun to watch.
Introducing the participants first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, John Morrison.
Well, he has attained success in and out of WWE. He's come a long, long way from tough enough nearly two decades ago.
Broke through barriers and the stratosphere. Morrison makes...
Now, this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flyer.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from San Diego, California, weighing in at 170.
Now underway. Remember the rules. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're going to have a long night ahead of them.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. From the top.
Oh, man.
Stomping. Ouch. A suplex.
Mysterio with great evasion. We're about to get another one.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
Continuous attacks from Morrison's arsenal.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
A belt.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
And a standing moonsault. Standing shooting star pressing.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out. Yeah, Morrison showing he can be more than just Flash. Reversal on Morrison.
And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with. Able to interrupt the attack.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Placed into the corner, shoulder right in the midsection. Oh, what a tackle! And now they're giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. He's gearing up for something.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Oof. Good contact.
Did you hear that impact? And Rollins capitalizes. he just punched him in the chest.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
DDT. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Uppercut. That'll cross some teeth. Great agility.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Caught with a neck breaker. Leg sweep.
Falcon arrow.
Sharp punch. Well-framed standing moonsault. What's this? Northern Lights. He's getting pushed out into the defense. Swinging neckbreaker connects. Here he is, and he's geared up. time that just right.
Now laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
We're going to get rid of their opponent right here.
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Here.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Landed face first. Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
And Hogan continuing his charge.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Battling to stay alive now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Landing face first.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Oh, right to the rope.
We're about to get another one.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Military press. Ooh. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target pinned on your head.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Real European uppercut.
What a shot! Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
What a counter by Hogan.
Look out!
Charlie's horse.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Laid up with a power slam. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
No way. Astounding power.
The end of days.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Set him up!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
RKO from out of nowhere.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Punch right in the head.
And the Randy Orton has been eliminated.
A counter by Styles.
Answering back.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Styles on the top.
Takes them down.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Letting up on the elimination.
Possibly looking to regroup.
Right to the knee.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Amateur takedown all the way over.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, a huge miss there. And Rock gets reversed.
Great reaction from Kofi.
Big overhand.
Well scattered reversal there.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Well scouted by the big one.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh-wee. Ooh. He is truly feeling it right now. As well as he should.
This very well could lead to elimination.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Clothesline! Off with their head. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Gutbuster!
The People's Champ!
Are we ready for the most electrifying move?
Time just flies, doesn't it?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Dropped on the knee with a gut buster.
Down now.
Gee, you might break a neck down.
looking for agile. Position to be in here might not end well. Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
That was a close one.
I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Elias moves out of the way. Folks.
Clothesline in the corner. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Really just landed it. Who's this gonna be?
Hardy responds.
Forearm to the jaw.
Kick to the abdomen. Oh, I knew what was coming.
He's struggling a bit here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Vicious right forward.
Treated like a heavy bag.
And he's being eliminated. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, jeez. Ladies and gentlemen, has been eliminated. Out taking the cerebral assassin.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. Could be the end here.
cannot stop that in its tracks.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss.
He's starting to struggle here.
And in there, just a little bit longer to go.
Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. Slam.
Ooh. Oh, here it comes. Triple H.
Deep in the match. Eliminated. By another heavy attack there.
This is not the position Triple H wants to be in at this stage of the match.
He's returning fire. He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline. Clothesline.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.